What is going on, guys? We are back, and we're over here in St. Croix trying to finish up this fish tag coordinates 5. We're going to be catching the muskie with the striped jerkbait, 1.5 ounce. First things first, we're going to run over to From Dusk Till Dawn. And you can see our flagpole and our cannon are here. Let's go ahead and see what we get. Hellfish arsonist kit. And grizzly claw bullet spinner. I don't think I actually had that, so that's nice. I don't have to worry about buying that now. Alright, so and then we're going to head over to King of the Green Bay. And pretty much just right here, we're just gonna ease right on in between these little two patches of grass. Let's check out our setup. So I had to get a little bit of a different setup for this. Fish are getting kind of big. So we went and got the low-key 8'10" with the Aspira Double Punch 5500. We're using 25-pound fluoro line. We're using a 22.2-pound titanium leader, and of course our striped jerkbait 1.5 ounce number 6. Alright, so then we're just gonna cast right on out here pretty much as far as we can. That was actually pretty far. I'm only going to be able to catch one of these guys. Maybe I'll go ahead and catch two, even though I only need one. But I wanted to go ahead and make sure that, you know, we had the right fishing spot before I started doing the video. So I always like to catch at least one before I start streaming. And we're just going to do a lift and drop technique. And as you can see, even with the pole upgrade, the fish are still fighting pretty hard. He's definitely putting up a fight. There it is. Maybe we'll go ahead and catch one more. Why not? I like to try to catch at least two during the videos. Pike, huh? At least we're getting some pretty frequent catches. If I get everything done, I might have to come back here and fish these guys up for some XP. Another pike, right? No, it's a muskie. New record. Shows you how much I actually fish for these guys. I pretty much caught those historic muskies like two, one, back to back pretty much. Kind of surprised we're going so many in between catches now. Seems like these guys just aren't putting up a fight really at all. Doesn't make me feel very good about it being the fish I want. All right, if this next one's not one, I'm about to light off some fireworks. Kind of wondering if I'm casting too far out there. We seem to be catching pike more than muskie. And I think that might be caused from casting too far out. Okay, this one's fighting. This one might be one. Yep, there we go. It's a new record too. 42 pounds. It's not bad. Over 1,000 XP. It's the kind of XP I need. All right, well, that's gonna be it for this video. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll catch you on the next one. Peace out.